Can you tell me what this bird's name is?
Is it a wagtail?
It is not a wag... But what I really want is I want its actual name.
Is it Philip, Jeremy, Mabel?
Well, to assist you, you have some bird whistles beside you. Yeah. See if you can come up with the actual name. Oh, that's what
better than mine.
Romesh?
Oh, here we go. Said tiny clanger.
Oh, you've got lots of different... The famous calling sound of a goose with asthma.
What are you doing?
This is my ears pop.
Cool.
Sounds like a...
try the
middle. Hang on! Well, it could be any one of these tunes. Here is the extraordinary thing. This bird is called, and this is such a lovely name, it's called a superb fairy wren. Oh. Isn't that the sweetest thing? And every single nest has a family name, so it's like it has a surname. And the surname is given to the mother when the kids are all in the eggs. And what she does is she lays the eggs and then she waits for 9 days and then she sits by the eggs and she starts singing a unique tune. So it might be better than that.
What beautiful song does she sing, Sandi?
Every 4 minutes, over and over, for a week. Now, I imagine this drives the chicks and the eggs completely
My daughter does that with Let It Go.
Oh, sorry. It's... oh, I hate that song. I can't be doing with it.
I didn't used to, but holy smoke, it's a test.
But anyway, what happens is the chicks in the egg, they actually hear it and they commit it to memory, and mum and dad and eggs, they all know the tune. It's a unique tune.
Waterloo.
Lyrics. So what happens is she goes away and gets food. When she returns to the nest, she sings this particular tune that they all know, and they have to sing it back to her, and that way she can be absolutely sure there isn't a cuckoo in the nest. Oh. So they have, as it were, a surname just for that nest.
That is amazing.
That really is amazing.
But if they were people,
yeah,
how annoying would they be to have around?
Unbelievably irritating.
Andrew, should we do our song? We know this song. We've sung it from when we were children. Let's do it, shall we?
They're not even real, I'm
going to leave. I knew a family that did that. They had a whistle.
Right.
And in the supermarket, the mum would do a certain whistle and then the kid would whistle back.
No, darling, that's the Von Trapps. That's a
film. They had a whistle in the supermarket in case they got lost.
No, my mum would summon me home by whistling.
Seriously?
Yeah. And she taught me how to do it with the two fingers there.
Wow.
That is a whistle.
No, now, I could hear that 3 miles away. So, me and my brother would be playing with mates and we'd be out all day, and then at tea time, my mum would go out the back door and go... And then we would...
That is a seriously good whistle.
We would come back...
One time, do you remember we were in Manchester?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And I had to get a train.
Yeah.
And the taxi went by and I went, Daddy! Like that, and he ignored me, and it went about 50 yards and he did that and it just broke.
I was a taxi driver, your mum.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.